Alright, welcome to the final stage, and we'll try and see if we can be able to make it up before Friday shows up. I mean, before Saturday shows up. So we have to collect hard hats, and we take a Grenadier. Alright, let's do it. I know it's not gonna be easy, but... Oh, that's Lair? Okay, then. I'm not sure with the favorites if it's going to be enough, but let's just keep trying. Because I couldn't play last day, because I was not only at the dentist, but the internet dropped for some reason, and I couldn't just play. Because the game right now might require some internet. So that's a bit of a delay for me. I'm not sure I'll be able to make it in time. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna have to play it with my phone on my way. Mom holiday. This is most likely. So it's gonna take a while. I'm not sure if I'll be able to make it. That's fine. For sure. I thought it was an item. Please don't treat me like that. That's not funny. You just give me a vacuum. I thought it was an item, so just don't do that. Very annoying.
Yum.
This is so weird. Okay, what now? Second. Okay, looks like I'll be able to finish this one. Oh, thank God Ed is back. This was much important. Alright, so I got something great. It was a bundle that was also cheap, and basically it gives you a lot of, you say that buy this offer to receive 20 costumes. So this is the second time it came out, and it gave me also a grenade in it, and I'm very close to level him up. I'm actually excited because this time we'll probably be able to replace Spy for good, and we'll use it. Alright, so yeah, that's very exciting news right now. So we'll be able to perform more better in the special mission, and the next upgrade will be 200, so that's a little tricky but not too difficult. Let's just hope we get more from the special mission. I know we get from the festival 20 cards from it, and the chance to get a bit extra with the premium crates, and then one from the spin wheel event, and you know, that's probably around 30 cards, which is good. Because we need these cards, but also I have it maxed out, and that would be awesome. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make him as a doll in the future, because I really like it. I don't like the Grenadier. I know he acts a lot better than the Spy, but he was pretty much worth the money. I'm not sure if I'm gonna buy just exactly 10 levels because I didn't get the bundle last pick this time. I'm not sure, because that's four euro, so premium bundle is a little more different than the original price. So yeah, this will probably cost me a little more, but that's what I think. Yeah, I wasn't prepared. But that doesn't mean I will not stop using Grenadier at all. Someone told me about Jelly Lab. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make some more Jelly Lab in the future as an idea. But it is possible. But I'm not sure when. What will happen in September. in autumn, because probably I'm gonna have to start preparing myself for a job. Not sure. I mean, I'm still having the job, but I'm not gonna stay there forever. So it's just gonna be a temporary. I'm gonna have to do the challenge. It's not gonna be too difficult at all. Go, 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 go. Buddy, I love that. I got help you to come. Oh, I thought it was a power up or something, but it was an item. Near miss? Okay, maybe I'll do that next time. Well, ooh, got grown items here. 77 items. And 39, that's my birthday you want. Thank you.
Thank you.